Hello everyone, so today I am back with an updated everyday makeup routine, and the last time I made this was like maybe over a year ago. I will also be linking my skincare and eyebrow routine. Those are both updated, so I will be including them in the description bar for you, along with all of the products that I'll be using today. Definitely make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you would like some more makeup tutorials, and yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get started now. So the very first step is to moisturize. This is the Aveeno Clear Complexion Daily Moisturizer. And this one I like to use during the summer more than the winter. So the next step is to apply my foundation. This is the Tarte BB Tinted Treatment 12 Hour Primer. Have that much of an amount. And start applying it from the center of my face, working outward. So I either use a beauty blender or a flat top brush to apply my foundation. I would wear this to like nights out dancing and stuff, and it seriously does not go anywhere. It does not budge, and it works like amazingly. It also has SPF 30 sunscreen, so I don't need to apply, you know, a bunch of different products underneath my foundation. Whatever is left on the brush is what I dot on my forehead. And then as for concealer, I use the LA Girl Pro Conceal High Def in Creamy Beige. I'm going to apply an upside down triangle. This triangle actually covers it a lot better and conceals the under eyes. This is my go-to bronzer. It is the Hoola by Benefit. I always use my tragus as an indicator as to where I should start, so I'll go straight down here. And I usually contour just my cheekbones and then my nose. And then I'm going to do this with my nose, like. There's really rough lines around my nose right now, so I'm gonna take this fluffy brush and blend things out. So this is my Smile Fit Blusher by Peri Para, and I'm going to apply it to my cheeks here. And what I'm going to do is use my bronzer, be applying it to my lower lash line, and then an overall light wash on the outer V of my eyes. This is my go-to eye palette for just everyday wear, for school, everything. This is the Lorac Pro. Use that same brush and pick up Sable and apply it to the outer V. I'm going to pick up Espresso from the palette, apply it to the fold of my eyelids go. Try to blend everything out. So now I'll go ahead and line my lower lash line with the NYX Chocolate Collection in CC03, and it's this lovely brown color. And I almost forgot, but I also apply a little highlight, like nude mixed with white, to the inner corners of my eyes. And then I like to use the Rimmel London Soft Kohl Eyeliner Pencil in Pure White. And this makes such a huge difference on those days when I wake up and I'm super tired. And then I'll go ahead and line my eyes with the Kat Von D Ink Liner in Trooper. So now I'll go ahead and curl my lashes with my Revlon Eyelash Curler. And then I'll go ahead and apply some mascara to my upper and lower lash line. And the mascara that I usually use is the Maybelline Rocket Volume Express Mascara. Walmart, these are Kiss Lashes, and I actually doubled these up. And I'm going to use my trusted Kiss Eyelash Adhesive too. And this step just really depends on whether or not I want to do like a natural look. If I'm going to do a natural look, I will skip the falsies. And finally, I will be tight lining my eyes with the Urban Decay All Nighter Eyeliner. And this is waterproof, and it's the black one, and it is pure freaking amazing. And then I'm going to use my Eddie Funkhauser powder in Light and take just a little bit of that up and apply it to the areas where I applied my BB cream. And then the last step is to apply my lipstick. And the very first thing I do is apply lip balm. It kind of looks like a nipple. And then I'll be applying my Revlon Color Burst in Sweet Tart. And I either stick with this or I like to apply my BG. This is a Korean brand, it just says BG, I totally forgot. But I got it on this Korean website, and it's a nude color lip. So we are done with my face and everything except for my brows. So this is the brows after they're done. Check out that video for like an in-depth tutorial tips, tricks, advice on how to make your brows look extra sexy. So that was it for my everyday if I actually went out makeup routine. Follow me on Twitter, Tumblr, and Instagram. It's all Lily Team Mac, and then I also have a Facebook, which is Lily Simply Official. Everything that's not happening on YouTube is happening on those accounts, and you'll get updates and stuff on there. So yeah, that is it. I will see you guys next time. Bye!